we spent it running backwards, we could have ended up in Loch Patron.
This is the Northpole. I'm the Northpole. That's my name. I changed it so all the letters to Santa with that specifically misspelled word come to me. It's thrilling.
That's a weird thing to be excited about.
Why? This is a pile of hopes and dreams I can sell to collectors for a lot of money.
We need to get to the North Pole, and we need to get the
It's a 30-minute charter jet ride. I can make that happen. I can make anything happen. I'm North Pole. But I won't. I don't really feel like it. Don't touch my pile. We're going to the question now. These letters go for a fortune in Tokyo subway vending machines, along with gum chewed by politicians, industrial blueprints from mobile home manufacturers.
Wait, what happens with the kids who write letters?
Not much. They just don't get what they want for Christmas.
What? That's horrible.
No, I think
you guys should stop that.
I get money.
Making money off of Christmas? That's crazy.
Aloha, shalom.
Thank you, boy. Your shattered words have inspired me to change.
Yay! It's a Christmas miracle!
My business model. When Santa doesn't deliver and the children weep, parents will do anything to get them their toys. Even buy them, and we get a huge markup.
Don't you dare use my ideas for evil!
Did you turn my letters into a nutcracker in like 10 seconds?
No.
No. Him.
5 seconds. That is for lazy toy makers who are not dongle.
I like his style. I've devised a deal. I'll charter that flight to the North Pole, but Dongle stays with me to make 10,000 toys for profit.
What? No, we're not leaving Dongle.
Go save your brother with a handsome face that would look better wearing glasses. Dongle will catch on.
You sure?
Merry Christmas. You press that button, Dongle will get you out of any jam. Mostly toy building jams. That will be where the button is of most use.
Thank you, Dongle.
Okay, good. This hobby's done.